Hello, look what I have. I have the Luna Lander, one of the Luna Landers that landed on the moon. This is definitely one of the Luna Landers that landed on the moon. We're going to make some observations. Observation number one, no windows. So there's no air pressure on the moon, so they can't use a barometric altimeter. So how do they know how far they are from the surface of the moon? Don't know. Maybe this is why they didn't have to use this, the jet here in the bottom. You see how there is no little sign here of the turbines? There is no little crater or anything. No, it's because the gravity is only 1/6, so it could just fall gently. So, okay, so it falls gently. Now, let's have a closer look. Let's do this and let's see what material is this. What is this with all this buckling? And let's look closer. Look, you see here at the top, they started with very good intentions. They said, we are going to make this look very neat and everything will be very great. Okay, and they have these bendy over things that they put a nail through. Dun, 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 dun. And then they just ran out. They ran out of them. So they just use a press on stud. And here is a very important bendy thing. They had another one, so they use it here. And some more press on stud. You can see by this shape here, the highlight here, you see, and a little bit of highlight here, compared to the low light here and the highlight here, you can tell that this is a thin material. This is more like a parcel paper. Okay, so another nail here, another nail here, another one here, and some more buckling. Look at this buckling. And this here, somebody put this for a joke so that stupid people will think, oh, this must be very important, it must be some sensor. No, it was here for a joke, this is all. And whoever put it there will be laughing. Or well, if he didn't die already. So this not look like very much like precision engineering. Look at this. It's a bit too big. And look, not even a straight line. So look here, again, a bit of a mistake. Now, let's look at these here. See, one here, another one here, another one here. These multi-directional jets. Okay, here there is a guard because the jet is going to come out very hot and it's going to here. And there is another guard and here, oh, there is no guard. But it's going to come here, just like this one, no? It's going to fall here. But no, no guard. It must have fallen off. Let's see. Maybe it's this here, but maybe it's here in the shadow and we cannot see it. I don't know, but there is definitely not here because if you look how close the guard is to the bottom of this inverted cup. Look how close there, look how close here, and look how it's not there, not there at all. You see these things here, the padding here, but look here, prestod. Okay, and here, prestod, but here, tape. And here, not even tape. You can see the gap there and there. Okay? And people will say, you're stupid. This is for heat resistance. It's like, ah, okay, if this is for heat resistance, why they use cardboard here? This doesn't look like very heat resistance. And look here, this little pointy thing. If you look close, it looks like it's a peephole. It looks like somebody inside looking. Or maybe this is directional and somebody look and there's a little mirror here and they could see the lunar floor and this is how they landed. And it doesn't matter about this big gap here or all the crimping, and it doesn't matter about all this. The stains, it doesn't matter about the stains. It doesn't look, this is definitely, it means that this definitely worked because you can see all this here. It's not like somebody is spitting on it to make it look wet. No, don't be so silly. Hold on a minute, how can somebody film me landing if there's nobody on the moon? is an incognito photographer on the moon already or what? This, with the buttons, something very important for him to do. In this part of the lunar lander that stayed on the moon. Because this is the part that went off when the camera was filming and people say, so who was using the camera? And people say, oh, it was the people in ground control controlling it remotely. Like, wow, mega long distance remote control, huh? But anyway, so this gold framing this box, this would have acted like a capacitor when they were going through the Van Allen radiation belt. So all this heating proofing here, it doesn't matter, this here would have made the whole thing melt. And all of this, everything, all of it, melt as they go through the Van Allen radiation belt. People say this is curtain rods. I think, yes, curtain rods or broom handles, we don't know. Okay, or mop handles. What the hell is this here? This tape that's going down to the floor and across and then up is clipped onto something here and then goes up and kind of disappears here. What is that? Oh, it must be something mega important. What's in this void? Must be something very mega important. What is this? Look, it's just like, it's got buttons and things. Must be mega now, important. Even though I'm pointing this out, people will come to me and say, look, the reason they use black here is because it's very important. And here, if they didn't use black, they would have all died. And here, they didn't need black. Or here, or here. Or this little piece here, it didn't need black. Okay? People will still say to me, you're so stupid. They went out of the Earth in a rocket. And then they separated, and it separated into two units that were together. The other unit instead took this all the way to the moon, and then this separated from that unit, and then this landed, and the other unit carried on going around doing orbits of the moon, while this one was landing, and they were doing things on the moon. And then this one took off, and the top bit here attached again to the other one that was orbiting the moon, and the one that was orbiting the moon took them all the way back to the Earth. Okay, this is what people will still say, even when you show that this is like cardboard. Look at this crimping, okay? If you really think this went to the moon, and you think I am a retard for thinking this did not go to the moon, then maybe you should go and have your IQ evaluated. Well, not your IQ. Maybe your IQ is very high. You should have your common sense evaluated. Now, let's look here. Look. Silver foil with copper tape. Look, here is closer. It must be very important that these three are closer. Okay? Dun, 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 all the way up. Let's look at the other one. Oh, it's not so important. There's not three here. And then look at here. They must have finished the tape. They started with the other one and here they finished. They just didn't have enough, so they could only do the half. Okay? And what is this bits of stuff there? What is that? That looks like a big cable. What is this? Who knows? What is all this stuff? What's this? It looks like a bag of cement. What is that? Has he taken the helmet off? No, it looks like the helmet is there. So this is not a helmet. What the hell is this? Don't know. Okay, what is this? Don't know. What else? What is this big weird thing here? Don't know. Must be very important. So, look, the cable is going, of course, from the battery, from this, the energy to send all the picture and the sound all the way to the Earth. Look, this is cardboard. Let's look a bit closer. Look, here is what looked like gum glue. Somebody, you know, they used all of the tape and they started to use gum glue. So, and here they put extra tape for, I don't know why. There you go. These things are not in line. It's not just the pixels. It's not in line. But they just said, look, just put things, make it look complicated, and people will, the brains will invent reasons for things being there like they are. There are some people who are very, very intelligent with academic smarts. okay? I knew someone like this, very intelligent, but he could not change a light bulb, okay? This looks like what that kind of person would do if they had to, if maybe like three or four of them had to build something like this. So they said, look, I'm not going to pay and make somebody sign a secret thing so that they will build a lander. They will think that we are inept and incapable. We will make it all ourselves. And the bottom of it, don't worry about the bottom of it. Okay, don't worry. No, relax, don't worry. And what about the curtain rods? What about the curtain rods? Don't worry about the curtain rods. People will think it's an ultra powerful steel that we made especially for a metal alloy. We made especially for the Luna Lander. We will show this on television with bad quality. People will not be able to see all of this stuff. So now that you have seen this, either you are an intelligent person and you think this went to the moon, or you are an intelligent person and you think this was made by people who are not very good at art and craft, certainly not by master engineers. This is look like shit. Then you will think maybe they didn't go to the moon and it's all a big lie. And if you think it's not true, you're a conspiracy theorist, you probably think vaccinations are not safe, you're putting everyone in danger, and you think 9/11 was not done by Osama bin Laden, and you are crazy and you are an enemy of the state, and people should put you on a no-fly list and put you in jail. That's what should happen if you think that this is showing that they did not go to the moon. Either this, or they did not go to the moon, they don't have the power that they pretend like they have, satellite spying on you and all this, and it's all a bunch of bullshit. And if you have a problem with this, don't have a big go at me, have a big go at NASA, and say to them, what have you been doing, you crazy bunch of people? Huh? Sending people in the moon with a, inside a cardboard box? But we can look again at the buckling on the wrapping paper, the parcel paper. Look, this is parcel paper. When you look at the video with all of the light, you cannot see this, but the photographs, I don't know why they released this photograph. This is cardboard, or something like cardboard. But you can see the gaps here, or, you know, where they have, we can't see the bendy over things. But you can see, this is just made by people who are not very good at making things. There's the very special sensor. And people will still look at this and say, no. They went to the moon, they went to the moon. La 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 la. And they don't want to hear the truth. I think this is somewhere where there's sand and the black in the back. Like a studio somewhere. What is this here in the top of the photo, this blue line? I don't know what it is. What is this little grey line? I don't know what it is. And what is this grey area here? I don't know what it is. It could be light bouncing from things. It could be small beams of directional light. I don't know. It could be just so that people who are still NASA lunacy believers, they can say, oh, this is the Milky Way, look so far away. I don't know. But they are here in this photograph. I have not done Photoshop and things like this. This would be cheating. So, NASA, they like to do Photoshop. So, don't question NASA, or question NASA and say, what have you been showing us? What have you been doing with the money? I hope you enjoyed this little presentation. Go and look for the pictures yourself. You might think this was done for a school play, you know, but no, sadly no. This was not done for a school play. This was done by NASA for the American government and for you.